I thought
then for sure I'd be a big general and a great commander of the armies of from home away. Over the armies of victorious Israel as they conquer Rome on a great and glorious day. I, Judas, had the wrong idea. I thought that Jesus, he would get Israel free from Rome. That he a well-fed army could field with the miracle bread and wine far away from home. I even thought I was the only one of the stupid disciples who could see what he really had in mind. There's a good side to the tree of good and evil, and if I force his hand, well, I'm sure the good side we'll find. So when he dipped the sop, I took it as already the serpent had filled up my heart, and I ran into the alley, into the dark of night, ready to do my part. I'd already heard it over and over again. For 30 pieces of silver, I led a little band of priests and soldiers to him. For I already knew about the Garden of Gethsemane. He'd taken me there once or twice before with him. Before the task of arresting him was done, of leading him away was complete. The 12 disciples had scattered once again. They did it in their sleep. So it really was no surprise to me that they failed once more to see what really mattered to all men. I thought for sure then I'd be a big general and a great commander of the armies away from home away. Yeah, the armies of victorious Israel as they conquered Rome.